understand that lake is inaccessible because it's part of the watershed.
I was wondering what kind of, because I saw it earlier when we were driving, and I was like, I don't know what this lake is called.